Hey guys, I made this really pretty little Christmas tree DIY. Hope you enjoy.
Little ornaments or decorations, something to put your ornaments on, and some string. Okay, so first off, you're going to take your ornaments and then place them where you want them to go. I made mine be a Christmas tree, but you can make it whatever you want. I decided to change the thing that holds the ornaments from that fake stem to the sticks. If you're like me and you have sticks, you're gonna have to tie them first with those rubber bands from last year that are really popular for making bracelets. I tied them together onto the sticks as a placement for now. Now, get some string that's very similar to your sticks or stem or whatever you have and tie it together if you have it like me. This part, if you have just one piece like I had earlier, then you don't need to do this. But since I have sticks, then I would recommend you do this instead of leaving the rubber bands on. It looks much nicer at the end. Once you have your sticks by now, place the sticks where you want the first or the highest ornament that you have. This is so that it'll be equal. Now take a thick needle, one that won't break easily, and grab your little ornament. Mine's already have these little holes in them, so I just sort of knitted through them. Then, once you finish that, make sure that you don't take off the string and it falls down, because that happened to Fermi. And make sure you knot it 4 to 5 times so that it won't fall down, because some ornaments are very heavy and mine's fell down before. Do this for all of the other ornaments. But once you get to the ones that are going to be hanging lower, make sure that the string is much longer. If it's too long, then it's okay. You can cut it down later. It's better to be safe than sorry. Once you've done all of them, just tie them to the sticks. Now you have this really pretty little decoration. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. See you next time and happy holidays. Bye!